was difficult to train because of the field problem. And because of that, we were not sure to be on the good shape on the second half. It's because of that I was shouting on my player, just to be sure they are focused on the objective. We were to create a lot of occasion of goal, and I'm sure next week the situation in front of the goal will be better.
Believing on my counter attack, because I saw the pressure coming. Because most of my defenders had a bit injury and I had a one red card, so I have to build up my defense, then to play counter. We have chances too. Even at the end of the match, we have chances.